I need some sort of confirmation from you. Great! Step out when you are ready. Oh, yeah, you should dress in the proper clothes. Very good, Kelly. First taste of the day past. Okay, so test number one. Test two. Look at me, Kelly, already losing track of what test we're on. Silly me. Anyways, today's set of tests should only take about 30 seconds to 2 minutes as usual. Test one, I mean two, should only take a minute at most. So, in the middle of the room is a glass of water. Is it half empty or half full? You know, the test didn't even start yet. I mean, I would have appreciated if you waited for a go next time. You know, it's just rude. Frankly, this test would have only taken 10 seconds, but here we are. Wet floor, broken glass, and... Result nonetheless. It wasn't really a pass-fail thing anyways. Just go to the next room. You know, the reward for participating properly in the last test was a blanket. But look at you now. You're cold. Way to go, genius. Oh, and yes. I lied about the last test. You failed the last test. What's with the attitude? Okay, yeah, I'm just going to read the next test, alright? Test three. You see the fridge? Good. So, this is a feelings test. There's some letter fridge magnets and some food and drink in the fridge. Today, I would like it if you were to... Okay. It's like 8 in the morning. It's way too early for that. Okay, I'll probably just fuck myself. But can you at least describe the beer? What does it make you feel? Sad? It's making me sad.
Smiley face!
Thanks. do know Otter's work here.
Hi, Kelly.
Are you the fox guy from the other room?
You spoke.
Like, I've literally captured someone your height a couple of rooms ago.
I'm sorry, Kelly. My name is Ron. We haven't formally been introduced yet. Why are you confused, Kelly?
I don't know where I am.
Is that why you're angry and frustrated?
Yes.
I can make you feel better. Do you want to feel better?
I would like to go home, Ron.
God, you are making this difficult. Look, I get you're lost. But have you ever thought you might be your own problem?
Excuse me? I've been doing these fucking tests for the better part of the year. Nothing helps. I want my fucking freedom back.
So this lack of freedom is what makes you sad and angry?
Sure does.
And now you want out. Right, well, let me remind you that you came here on your own volition. So what's making you so frustrated?
Listen, I want to go home. What part aren't you getting?
Okay. Hey, Jesus Christ. We'll have you skip the next room and go straight to the last.
What's there?
The guy on the intercom. He's in charge of the whole facility.
And what do you do here?
That's a good question.
There was going to be a ninth room, right? It was going to be a baseball game, and you were going to have to cheer for the enemy team, and then they'd make a comeback if you cheered loud enough. And you wouldn't have cared, just like with most of the tests.
Sorry, but no, I really don't.
That's fair enough.
Can I please go home now?
Sure. That's all you had to say.